Our Father, whom art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against. And lead us not into temptation. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory, yours now and forever. Amen.